Morty over here putting his Sonic music on. Benson says he doesn't need it. Do we have Roy versus Bowser? Bowser gets a grab, putting a lot of percent off right off the bat. Roy trying to get what percent he can, but trades don't help. And that's enough to take stock one. Quick 30 seconds from Morty. Roy's gonna have to be careful and stop getting these grabs in. Oh ho! But that spike is enough! And now we're both down to one stock very quickly in this first match of Winners Finals. Ooh. Morty gets that command grab off the ledge. Smart move. Ooh, just these fair strings. Doesn't matter how much work you put in and percent you put on a Bowser, it always seems like you're going to be above. That trade, not favorable for Roy. Enough to close out the stock. Morty takes game one. In roughly a minute. Benson is very confident. It looks like he's staying Roy today. Immediately gets a grab. Benson, what are you doing? Just letting him rack on that percent. 71% in 10 seconds. I don't think Morty's going to let you get another one of those down airs like he did. He might, though. He just might. Good thing is Roy seems to win that offstage game as long as Bowser isn't trying to trade with that forward air. But the grab to up air is enough, and Benson Obama is now down a stock with Bowser at 70%. Gets his own grab. No follow-ups on it. Oh, a little bit. Ooh, it's a trade of his own. Ooh. Reads that neutral red. Get up like a book. And now we're sitting right even. These matches have been some of the faster matches that we've seen today. But neither of them wants to hold back. I mean, they're putting on a show. Bowser really spacing with those claws. Roy trying to show that his sword is sharper. Ooh, goes for that back air, doesn't get it. You're in a dangerous position. If you're going to keep letting him get these grabs, that's going to be your game. Oh, ho, ho, ho. Just barely out of that percent. What are you doing? My goodness. Benson, I got to be honest with you. You really deserve to die several times off of that one. Let's him just get the grab. Forward air's going to take it. Some mistakes coming out on Benson Obama's part. Really allowing Morty to get that lead and get it quick. Up two games in Winners Finals. Survival. See if Benson's able to turn it around in game three. He's been doing what he can to keep him close, but it seems that second stock, Bowser's very quick to be able to run away with it. Doesn't hesitate to get those kills. This time, Benson still let him get these grabs. Did not let him get the follow-up into the smash, though. Doing a pretty strong job with these forward air strings. Very smart move. Watching Bowser's every move, making sure he can get any final if he can. Just does a normal landing so he can't get grabbed on the tech landing. Very smart move from Benson. Oh, man. See, and he's just throwing these forward airs and it's leaving him open. Just barely missed that forward smash. Able to punish for the forward smash of his own. And he should be feeling quite a bit more comfortable in this one than some of the previous. Ooh. Maybe not. Benson was not ready for that follow-up. Very wise move from Morty. What's that grab? Dangerous position. Oh my goodness. His spacing, avoiding these forward smashes, is absolutely insane for him. Able to take game three. All Morty has to do is win one game. Benson's got to win two. Morty carefully looking for that grab. Benson finally seeming to figure out how to avoid it. Really getting a lot of strings right off the bat to put him at a pretty decent percent. Oh my goodness. Benson looking a lot different on this game four than he has these last few. Finally allowing Morty to get a few grabs. Morty wants that grab and he got him right out of that roll. Back air's not enough. Ooh. Didn't look like he was gonna make it back. He was very close. That's enough. Benson tries to run away with that game. Morty just doesn't let it happen. Very quick to allow Morty to lose his momentum. Almost gets the ledge guard again with that side B, or regular B, but doesn't get it. He's letting him get these grabs though, in a dangerous position. And that, no, not enough. Morty wins game four and the set, putting Benson in the losers. Benson having to take on, looks like the winner of